The heroes had found themselves in a magical forest. Pontius had been quite taken by the ladylike flower they had encountered. Amadeus thought the matter with the flower was some kind of an enchanted practical joke. Zoya didn't think this or that about the flower. "We'll wait and see," she pondered.
That flower should have told us more.
"Easy. We find her sister."
"Yes. Let's interrogate all the flowers in the forest."
"Something smells wrong."
"That gas cloud. It reeks of death. Better stay away from it."
"My sister is gifted with magic divine. Tomorrow we both will be turning 9.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, more magic water. Maybe we'll get giant strawberries.
I wonder how the water does that.
Is this why the snails and frogs are so big around here?
One huge goblin.
Little insects, come to me. I crush your bones.
Let me at him!
The Bone Crusher. But how will they deal with the witch?
Gas. I hope we can get through safely.
What's this contraption?
Darkness enveloped the marshlands as the night fell. Suddenly, a familiar light appeared, illuminating the path.
Where now?
A great big tree house!
More like a tree castle. And the Trine wants us to go in.
Oh, the Trine could take us to a nice beach for a change.
Let's go inside.